What have you learned about your vaccine? Is it more effective than we were originally told? Does it have weaknesses that have been exposed? What have you found out?
A lot of things, and we are keep analyzing it. And I believe Israel has become the world's lab right now because they are using only our vaccine in the States, and they have vaccinated very big part of their population. What we've seen it is that the vaccine efficacy in real world data is getting higher as we speak, following the second vaccination. So 7 days compared to 14 days post the second vaccination, there is a difference in efficacy. And that the efficacy post the second dose is meeting or exceeding what we have observed in our clinical studies. So it's a profound demonstration of the benefits that this vaccination can bring.